in any family, some persons are migrated to another city or another place. What happens? The structure of family also changes. You understand? I will explain to you. If you have a, if you take a small family, a man and a female, it means father or mother, they have a two kids. They have a two kids. This family, in this family, their father, they are living in a village. They were living in a village. The parents want to join her child into the city college. Into the city college. In a city. These two kids. The parents want to know the two kids into college or school in city. Then, how many members are there in this family? Only two members of this family living in this village. Remaining two members are living in city, in college or school, something. So that means what happened? The family structure also changes. Not only education purpose, even business too. So even sometimes business also. The family member, the family person, head of the family is migrated to city for the some days, sometimes. Sometimes for some days. Some 15 days or some 30 days, so 2 months. If the family member migrate to another city for the business purpose, then what happens? The structure, the family structure is changes. So the migration changes the family structure. Now we are getting to recall. Migration. Migration is a seasonal movement from one place to another place in search of better livelihood. This migration affects the and change the family structure. So the migration is affect change the family structure. Not the all time. Sometimes only sometimes migration changes the change of the family structure. Change of the family structure. Not only the family structure, the migration affected the children's life also. The migration affected the children's life also. You see, so many people are working on the roadside. Some people are living on the roadside in a small shelters also. They were not, before we not seen them. Recently they came to this. So then what would have, they migrated some other place to here. For the, their work only. Economical reasons or maybe some reasons. So they come to this place for the work here. Some families have children. Some families are not have children. That means the family have the family moved from that place to here along with the children. Some families leave their children with their grandparents or some guardians. Do you understand? I will explain it. Do you understand that migration is a seasonal movement from one place to another place in search of better livelihood? This migration sometimes is changes the family structure also. Not only this, migration is also affect the children's life also. Migration affects the children's life. Some people migrated one place to another place. One place to another place. Along with their children. Along with their children. Along with their children. Some are good, some parents. Leave their children with their grandparents. Some people migrated one place to the another place along with their children. So, కొంతమంది ఏం చేస్తారు మైగ్రేట్ అయినప్పుడు ఒక చోటి మరొక చోటి వెళ్ళినప్పుడు వాళ్ళతో పాటు వాళ్ళ పిల్లలను కూడా తీసుకెళ్తారు. సమ్ పేరెంట్స్ లీవ్ దేర్ చిల్డ్రన్ విత్ దేర్ గ్రాండ్ పేరెంట్స్. కొంతమంది ఏం చేస్తారు వాళ్ళ పిల్లల్ని వాళ్ళ దగ్గర వాళ్ళ గ్రాండ్ పేరెంట్స్ అంటే వాళ్ళ తాతయ్య దగ్గర వాళ్ళ దగ్గర వదిలేస్తారు, లేదా గార్డియన్స్ ఎవరుంటే వాళ్ళ దగ్గర వదిలేస్తారు. సో ద మైగ్రేషన్ ఈ అఫెక్ట్ ద చిల్డ్రన్స్ లైఫ్ ఆల్సో, నాట్ ద చిల్డ్రన్ లైఫ్, ద చిల్డ్రన్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్. So everything will be affected by the migration. But what are the reasons behind that? Why the people migrate from one place to another place? Is there any reason there? Yes, there are so many reasons are there. But mainly, we have to learn main reasons are, there are two main reasons. They are natural reasons and economical reasons. What are the reasons of the migration? Reasons of migration. Reasons of migration. Mainly, we have two types of reasons for this. The first one is natural reasons. What are the natural reasons? The second one is economical reasons. Second one is economical. Second one is the economical. In natural years, what comes under floods? Floods and water. Floods, earthquakes. Cyclones, all of these under the natural reasons. When the people affected by the floods, earthquakes, cyclones, what happens? The people lose everything. The people lose everything. What they have, the shelter, what their internal, everything they lose there. So that means the people migrate from that place to safe place. Based on the reasons, floods, earthquakes, cyclones, etc. Those are called the natural reasons. Some families moved from their own place to another place based on the economical reasons. Economical reasons mean for financial assistance, for earning more money, for yield. For those purpose, some families are migrated based on the economical reasons. What are they? What are the economical reasons? For getting more money. That means proverb. Thank you.